Welcome to
Halloween TV presents with our Halloween marathon starting now.
Hi, I'm Ron from Halloween TV. We're having everything Halloween, Halloween, Halloween. Please catch our schedule today. We have a very fantastic Halloween marathon for
this
you.
Is
for
your grandpa.
Only for you. Yes. I'll take a step to this right away. I'm Ron.
Anymore. Later tonight on Halloween TV at 6:15 we have Nervous Breakdowns, and at 6:30 our feature presentation of the movie My Best Friend from Hell. Tonight's on fire. Halloween fire.
What are you doing? Oh my.
But she had tears of magic, cause Atlanta woke. It's a crying girl, and it's spooked.
You don't need that tiny hat forever. We can dance and prance and live together. We'll be friends. Let's take off our tiny hats together. We can dance and prance and live forever. Let's be friends. Let's take off our tiny hats together. We can dance and prance and live forever.
And now, pumpkins.
Where's my chippy? There's my chippy.
I love to laugh. Loud and long and clear. I love to laugh. So everybody can hear, the more I laugh.
Ah! Well, everybody's heard about the bird. Bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The bird's a winner. Well, a bird, bird, bird. Well, a bird is a winner.
New premieres starting tonight at 8. First, at 8, we have Horned Grandma.
I'll kiss you, banana. You're glad to see you. No more sweet treats.
And then at 8:30, we have The Cat, who fell in love with the inflatable of a cat. Yes, romantic Halloween comedy. Only here at Halloween TV.
Tales of mere existence.
Sometimes, when I'm alone, I fill a garbage bag with green jello and jump in it and swish around and pretend I'm an immature fetus.
This has been Tales of Mere Existence.
Yeah.
Come on, dude, just try this LSD. Come on. Why do I have to try the LSD? Come on, really. It makes everything better. Just give it to me, come on. Change your life. Don't drop it.
What's your favorite idea? Mine is being creative.
How do you get that idea?
I just tried to think creatively. Now when you look at this orange, tell me please, what do you see?
It's just a boring old orange.
Maybe to you, but not to me. I see a silly face.
Whoa.
Walking along and smiling at me.
I don't see what you mean.
'Cause you're not thinking creatively. So take a look at my hair.
Cool.
I use my hair to express myself.
That sounds really boring.
I use my hair to express myself. Now, when you stare at the clouds in the sky, don't you find it exciting?
No.
Come on, take another look.
Oh wait, I can see a hat. I can see a cat. I can see a man with a baseball bat. I can see a dog. I can see a frog. I can see a ladder leaning on a log.
You're getting the hang of it now, using your minds to have a good time.
I might paint a picture of a clown.
Whoa there, friend, you might need to slow down. some leaves and sticks and arrange them into your favorite color.
Blue.
Green.
Green is not a creative colour. There's one more thing that you need to know before you let your creativity flow. Listen to your heart, listen to the rain, listen to the voices in your brain. Come on guys, let's get creative.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.